Hey guys, and this is Rico's World, and today I'll be telling you about the parts of the space shuttle. So let's go in the sanitization chamber. Okay, now this is on. Okay, so it's done sanitizing. Now I will close the door so any creepy alien does not come in. I'm gonna press the button. Oh, wait. Okay. Now I'll go up. Okay. So I'm now on the upper floor, and today I'll be telling you about the parts of the space shuttle. So let's learn the names of the space shuttle parts first. Okay, guys. Now let's learn the names of the space shuttle parts. So the first part name is OMS, Orbital Maneuvering System, the SRBs, which are also known as the Solid Rocket Boosters, the OV, or Orbital Vehicle, that carries the crew or cargo, and the main external tank that powers the three main engines and lifts off. So remember, the SRBs carry their own fuel and own engine to spit out the fuel and make the full system go up into space. So guys, let's learn, start learning what is the OV, or Orbital Vehicle. So the OV is an important part for carrying crew and cargo. Here is a picture of space crew. And now, what is a main external tank? Main external tank is a type of huge, gigantic rocket that is even more bigger than the OV. And it powers the three main engines. And remember that it carries, it has two compartments. One compartment for liquid oxygen, another compartment for liquid hydrogen. Now, when hydrogen and oxygen are in gaseous form, it can take up to an enormous space. But when it's in cool temperature, it becomes a liquid, and we can fit a lot of it. So now let's learn the SRBs and OMS. So what's really important to learn is the thrust. So the SRB thrust is 2,800,000 lbs, and the OMS thrust, or Orbital Maneuvering System thrust, is 106 newtons, which means 24 lbs. That's still not that low. And the burn time means the amount of time it will burn is 1 to 125 seconds. And the manufacturer of OMS, or Orbital Maneuvering System, is Aerojet Rocketdyne. Here is a picture of Aerojet Rocketdyne. So hope you guys learned something new. And if you did, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. So I'll meet you in the next video, and I'll be meeting you soon. So for now, bye. And I also have made a new rocket that I'm going to launch. It's really good, and I've named it Falcon. Okay, let's go. I have some drillings left for that. So I'm just gonna open the door and go there. Oh no! Never mind. So guys, this is my first ever faceless video. Hope you liked it.